yesterday. And
logic. The house band today.
Hey, Richard, nice to see you. Listen, what a great name. I love the name. Is it, it's sort of what happens when I get pulled over for speeding or something. Suddenly, that's, irrational logic just boils to the top.
That's what about.
Where did you come up with the name?
It's the way I've been thinking for about 20 years now.
Totally irrational, well, but very logical.
It comes together in music. Introduce us to the rest of the band, speaking
well,
of
names. On keyboards, we have Mr. Rob Flores.
Hey, Rob.
And on guitar, we have my close friend, Mr. Grant Green Jr. We've been together for about 7 years now. On drums, we have Mr. Greg Gerson. Over here, we have Mr. Seven Logan. And Loganism fits right with irrational logic.
Seven. And you are?
Mr. Richard Lee.
Richard Lee. Listen, you guys are working on getting a record deal and trying to get a CD put together?
Yeah, we've already been in the studio for a couple of weeks, and we're coming up with some nice tunes. Grant is helping co-write everything with me. And it's just been a blast.
What we will hear right now, will that be something that might be on the album?
Yes.
All right, this today, one. Here to perform for you full out. Let's welcome them now, Irrational Logic.
Thank you.
project with that great group. Right now, without any further ado, please let me introduce the cool jazz sounds of Irrational Logic. Take it away, guys.
Come on.
thanks to our house guests and house band today, Irrational Logic. Thanks a lot, guys.
Thanks.
Good luck with that album. And look at actress Tara Leone without makeup. Hey. Thank you so much for coming. No, she had to take off. This is Marvin. Hey, tomorrow, Wink Martindale joins us, and also Dana Mace. Join us. Bye-bye.
Right, join me tomorrow.
Good evening and welcome to Terrible Woods, where tonight you have witnessed one of the most astounding phenomena of music here on the scene. With GGB, Tony Morgan on bass, Gray Green on guitar, Pierre Andre on saxophone and vocals, Luigi Francona on drums,
and Richard Lee on the trumpet.
The Reverend, yes. Thank you very much for coming tonight. We hope you enjoyed the music.